Within the Juvenile Justice Division, we house two programs, that's Team Attendance and Teen Court.
Team Attendance is a program that deals with truancy, and TEAM stands for Together Everyone Achieves More. And what that really means is we all work together in the community to ensure that kids are able to go to school.
Teen Court is a program for first-time juvenile offenders. We deal with youth ages 11 to 16. We're finding that a lot of youth are having trouble with crime and having trouble with substance abuse.
It's in a diversionary program where it gives kids a second chance when they have that one lapse in judgment. It basically allows them to get back on track. And it's not that we forgive it and they walk away. They have to now show they've earned an opportunity to get a second chance.
For Teen Court, I wasn't really happy. It showed me how to control my anger more, think before I actually do something. Now, I feel like a better person.
To see my son go through the process, he learned so much. I don't think we've had an issue, an art outbreak since.
We found the program works exceptionally well. Not only are we excited about it, the young people that go through the program are extremely pleased, and they can see how it has changed who they are.
Our program is a voluntary process. Our youth and their families come in for an intake process. We talk to them about the program, what would be the requirements to complete the program successfully. After the intake process, we get them scheduled for a service screen, which we check them for mental health or substance abuse issues and give them services related to those issues if they have them. And then they're seen before a jury of their peers.
Many of these kids know what they did wrong and kind of like make the change themselves. And I've seen like many of them actually change, many of them actually like cry in court because they understand. And that's the thing that actually stood out to me, the impact that Teen Court actually has on these kids.
It is also engaging you intellectually and basically trying to get to the root of what caused you to do the thing that you did. Because once you get in the system, it's very hard to get out.
At the end of their case, they are giving a disposition. We let them know that this is not about punishment. We have restorative practices that we have for our youth. If they're struggling with peer pressure, we want to give them mechanisms to resist peer pressure. If they're struggling with depression or substance abuse, we want to give them those tools to make better decisions.
It's worth it. It'll definitely change your life around. You just got to be willing to actually better yourself.
And I love the program because I see people who otherwise would have gone in a different direction. They now have an opportunity and they change their lives. And so it's just a fabulous program.